Fun fact. Professional athletes used to perform in vaudeville during the off-season. Before today's big league salaries, professional baseball and football players often had to take on jobs during the off-season.